Justice Minister assured that looting was organized and happened simultaneously with police measures. Julio Arak remarked that we cannot deprive population of public security due to a pay rise reclaim. Justice Secretary Julian Alvarez denounced the utilization of social networks to encourage looting. Attorney General created a prosecutor's commission to investigate crime against constitutional order. Florencio Randazzo said that it's very remarkable the silence of the opposition about the lootings. The president underwent new medical checks to determine the evolution of the surgery she suffered 2 months ago. Also, Cristina Fernandez will head Commemoration Act, about 30 years of democracy. Planning and economy ministers met with Chinese entrepreneurs who will invest in public work in different points of the country. According to a justice report, 73 are the fugitives for crimes against humanity, with an order to be captured and look for the security forces. Lanús players appeared anxious and confident, facing the definite match for the South American Cup next Wednesday at their club versus Ponte Preta.